still as you've ever been, and you're going to wait and see if the bird will land in your hand. Linda said some of her nature explorers got some birds to actually land in their hand, which is exciting.
Yeah.
If you've done it, that's awesome. If you haven't, yes.
Was the statue guy, was he alive?
He was not alive. It's just a plastic statue. Oh. His name is Parker.
Yeah.
We just gave him the name, and it's kind of funny.
I did this yesterday, and
people get kind of scared.
I got scared if he was real, but I was like, that's fake.
If the bird lands in your hand, are you going to go, ah? Mm. No, what should you do? Stay quiet. Just watch it. It's not scary, but some people are kind of nervous that the birds are going to land in their hands. So I'm just trying to make you scared. Audrey, what does a chickadee sound like? Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Chickadee!
So you have to be very quiet.
I don't talk at all.
You might want to spread out a little bit. Okay, put your hand flat.
Make your hand flat.